Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and yeah, here's the kid talking. Oh my god, just... Oh, wait a minute, that's Trina Lash. Hell yes! Oh! Oh! Oh shit! She definitely... This is gonna be interesting. Diana Diamond is here tonight? I bet we're gonna have a challenge and... Kid. Definitely, and wait a minute, I'm talking about diamonds! An owl and a chair shot, diamond just, and Kid was not even distracted, was just distracted, and now, Diana Diamond now, just jumping the shit out of the, just jumps the Kid, and look at this, suplex by Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond has absolutely heard enough of the Kid's bit of bragging, and I can't blame her. Oh, now the Kid is now a shoulder block. Oh, the Kid. So you look, the Kid has been bragging about eliminating Diana Diamond and Keiko Yagami. And well, guess what? Now she's going to be going 1-on-1 against Keiko Yagami here tonight on BZW Episode 4. And look at those punches by what's her name? The Kid. Well, what's this? Elbow to the face by Diana Diamond. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, I am Baxter Elms. I'll be calling the action. And ow! And Diana Diamond. Ow! A trip to the diamond mine. No, that was a diamond DDT. Excuse me. Oh, with a knee to the face. Oh, Diana Diamond now. Laying down those right hooks. And... a diamond cutter! Diana Diamond showing absolutely no mercy. Yes! Yes! Oh my goodness. Looks like we got another match for BansheeMania. Diana Diamond versus the Kid. We are gonna finally get, and this is gonna be a retribution for Diana Diamond. Oh man, BansheeMania has just gotten more interesting. Oh man. We got Angel versus Rainbow Mike for the USFWA Women's title. We got Ginger Ale versus Penny Devil. Now we got Diana Diamond versus the Kid. Oh my god. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to BZW Show number 4. And we're starting things off with a lockdown title match. Now, well, we got the lockdown champion, Shaw, defending her lockdown title against three opponents. Oh, and not only that, the title's on the line, this is also a qualifying match for the BZW, to be in the BZW Ms. Fight for the Right match at BansheeMania. And here comes Alice Blackwell. Of Team Magma. Leona, you know, was very successful at defending her lockdown title against the Kid. Now she's going to defend it here tonight. And not only to top it all off, not only that this title's on the line, the winner of this match will be in the Miss Fight for the Right qualifying match.
Birds they sing no longer, the winds they blow no more. With fear of death, I'm waiting for the night to come.
Here comes the next one, Jess Sativa, who is a former Femtel champion. BZW lockdown title is on the line, and this is a qualifying match for the Miss Fight for the Right match. I apologize for repeating. Just to let you guys know. Let's do this. What a nice clothesline by Jessica Sativa. I'm sorry, not Jessica Sativa. Cha! Oh, nice dropkick by Alice Blackwell. What's this? On a double team on the Jessie Sativa. On a knee. Look at this. Oh, we got a double team. Alright. Oh, counter by Chaw. Chaw now. Oh, nice counter. Looks like we got a double team. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is a cage match. Lockdown title means the title's on the line in a steel cage. Now with a snapmare. A nice leg drop. I'm sorry, not a leg drop, an elbow drop, excuse me. Oh, and a shot to the baby maker. I'll kick to the gut. And a DDT. Oh, and a DDT counter by Jesse Sativa. Wait, what's Sativa gonna do? Oh! With that Death Valley driver. Elbow drop to the lower back. Dump the cover. No. And Chaw. Taking a breath. I have to say a very smart move on her part. I was just doing some push-ups. Kind of doing the smart thing. But, oh, look at this. Small package one. No. Oh, a European uppercut. And Sativa now. Wow. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, a DDT. And Alice Buckle trying to steal the pin. And, oh, Chaw now is just not liking this. And now on a clothesline, a vicious lariat, if you will. On a nice roundhouse kick. Oh wait, what's this? On a DDT by Chaw. Chaw now. Wait, what's Chaw gonna do? Chaw now. Alice Blackwell now with a back suplex. Wait, now with a punch. Now what's this? Oh, and a knee to the face by Chaw. On a European uppercut. Well, what's this? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and a top rope diamond cutter. Also, Sativa. Oh, wait. Alice Blackwell now. Oh, what the? Down the rabbit hole. Going for the cover. One. No. Wait, what's this? Oh, and a DDT by Chaw. Oh. Chaw not liking the fact that that both women, her two opponents, are actually, well, stealing her pins. Trying to steal her victory. Now Chaw now working on the arm of Jesse Sativa. Oh! Well, Sativa did a kip up. She got a lariat and comes back down. Oh, and a springboard dropkick by Alice Blackwell. No. Oh, nice! Oh, that belly-to-belly suplex by Jesse Sativa. Sativa now with the counter. Cover, excuse me. One. Two. No. Yeah, Chaw doesn't have to be the person that needs to be pinned. Death Valley Driver. Oh, wait, what's this? Now, Russian leg sweep. Going for the cover. One. Two. No. Kick out by Alice Blackwell. Oh, and a European uppercut. Now going for the cover. No, kick out. Now what's this? And ah! Now Alice Blackwell now. Kicks and snapmare and a kick to the back of Jesse Sativa. Alice Blackwell now. With a kick. With a kick. Another kick. Another kick. And ah, oh, a kick to the face. Now going for the cover. One. Two. No. Oh wait, John now. Oh, with the DDT. And Sativa now trying to steal a pin. Steal a victory. On a running famouser. On a drop kick. Oh, Chaw now going for the cover. One. Two. No. Kick out. Oh, Chaw now. Wait, what's this? Back suplex by Alice Blackwell. Onto the lockdown champion. Look at those elbow shots. Oh, with a kick. Alice Blackwell now going with those kicks to Jesse Sativa. And wait, what's this? Oh, with a Russian leg sweep. Oh, with an elbow drop by Chaw. Chaw now, what the hell is Chaw gonna do? Chaw now with a European uppercut. And wait, what's this? It looks like a Copa clutch. Russian leg sweep. Oh, now Chaw now going for the cover. One. Two. Three, and it's over. And Chaw is still the lockdown champion. That means she's qualified for the Miss Fight for the Right match. For the BZW. For BZW.
I got an all-star line up for y'all, right?
It's 32.
But I'm going to start off in Atlanta, Georgia.
You know I got you.
We're going to get you some new blood.
With a pocket full of relish.
Hey.
Jimmy Choo fetish keep me fresh like lettuce. Bitches get jealous, cause I'm quite cocky. Since 14, ain't nail hoes stop me. Money, I
You got the one, the two, the three to get that victory. Sorry for that, I'm not saying anything on the highlights. But yeah, Charlotte is still your lockdown champion, and she just qualified for BZW's Miss Fight for the Life match. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back for more BZW action, so please stay tuned, guys. Down to the hoods of Miami, Florida. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. And that was a very interesting interview with Tori Wilson. And Khrushchev, she actually wants Keiko Yagami to be in her A game tonight. She wants to prove, she wants Keiko to be, yeah, a very tough challenge. Now, we got Neggy making her way to the ring. This is a fatal four-way match. This is a qualifier for the BZW Ms. Fight for the Right match. But yeah, these women, this is a fatal four match, so yeah. And also they can get another, they can try again. Even if they are unsuccessful here tonight, they can get another chance. Oh, this one's Vanessa Stylish. Been having a little minor struggle, if you will. But yeah. And this woman is trying to like buy her way into the championship match. But here's the thing, though. You can't buy your way into a championship match or an opportunity. You have to earn it. And Shaw, I mean, her tag team partner, Shaw, actually won her match and retained the lockdown championship. Here comes Jade Kim. Jade Kim. Player, give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these spin loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get well, ladies and gentlemen, Jade Kim. Former ACW Women's Champion. Former ACW Women's Champion. And here comes a superstar who, well, she competed in one match in ACW, and, well, she actually decided to jump to Banshee's Own Wrestling, Leona Heidern. Yes, she was in combat, I guess, and basically, I guess re-energizing herself. We'll be right back. the music. Here we go, 4-point matches to sudden death. A look at this. Vanessa stylish with a neck breaker and a nice back suplex by Leona Heidern. Now, Samoan drop. Now, it's going to be really challenging to actually call this match. Oh, what's this? On an enziguri by Neggy. Into the back. Snap right by Neggy. Now, Neggy now with a butterfly lock. Back suplex by Neggy. Neggy now. Fucking ref! Get out of the way. And that damn cameraman couldn't see shit. God damn it. Anyways, and now knee to the gut. And what's this? Oh god, picking up stylish, and look at the power of Leona Heidern. Those punches by Jade Kim. Oh, what is this? Oh, an electric chair drop. And a double eye counter by Neggy. Neggy is a former Neggy boxes. He loves to box, and I have to tell you this, and she's a very brutal boxer, I will say. I hear a lot of amazing things about her. She's a brutal boxer. She actually... But she will mix the style of wrestling. Oh, look at this. Leona isn't taking that crap from Neggy. Oh, with an elbow drop. Now with an arch whip. Now what's this? Oh, and a nice head scissors. A kick. Now what's this? Irish whip. And oh yeah, clothesline. Oh. Elbow drop. Now what's Vanessa Stylus gonna do? Vanessa Stylus now. Oh, nope. Oh, Jade Kim, wait a minute, Vanessa Stylus with a neckbreaker. And, oh, and a double axe handle. On a running DDT by Jade Kim. On a nice kick by Leona Heidern. And a punch. Alright, neckbreaker by Jade Kim. And then what's this? Elbow drop, and out. Now what's this now? Ah, oh, nice move by Vanessa Stylish. Vanessa Stylish now. I'm sorry. Shipbreaker by Leona Heidern. Oh, Jade Kim. What's Jade Kim gonna do? Jade Kim with an elbow. And now what's this? Arm breaker. And the neckbreaker drop. But look at those punches by Neggy. Now what's this? And flashback and knee to the gut by Leona. Leona picking up Vanessa Stylus and throws her down. Oh, nice snapmare. Now, on a DDT. And a fist drop. Now, oh, and our shot to the baby maker. Oh, Neggy with a punch. Another punch. Oh, Neggy now. Oh, and a big punch. I tell you this, Neggy. Oh, going for the cover. One, two, no. I can tell you this, Neggy wants this title. Wants to be in a Miss Fight for the Right match. I mean, these women definitely want to be in a Miss Fight for the Right match. But if they, even if they're, the three of them are unsuccessful, they can get another shot. They can. Remember, there's five. There's gonna be four more spots left after this match. After tonight. And, oh, nicely done. And one! Nope. Oh, what's this? Stylish? No. Trying to go for a drop kick, but I don't think it did little damage. I don't think it did any damage. I think it did little. And, oh, and a nice flash by Leona Heidern. Oh, going for the cover. Vanessa Stylish. One, two! Nope. Oh, Jade Kim. Oh. Wait, what's this? Oh, and a nice punch. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and a, look at that. Just a huge leap. And now it's Leona. Oh, now she's... Oh, give me a break. Would you stop uncovering my announcer's... Don't. Oh, what's this? One! Nope. Oh, Vanessa Stylish. Calling for it, and on a running forearm. One! Nope. Wait, Jade Kim. Jade Kim! With a JDT! And... Vanessa Stylish now. Oh, going for the cover. One. Nope. Neggy kicks out. Or Stylish must have broke the pin. Oh, Vanessa Stylish. Feeling the effects of this match. Oh, Jade Kim now. Oh, miss. Now Neggy. Oh, what's this? Leona. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, there are no disqualifications in this match. This is a fatal four-way match. So basically, you cannot get disqualified. There must be a winner in this match. Neggy, I can tell you this. Neggy's being frustrated. Oh, and a chair shot. Oh, and a chair shot. Oh, with the elbow drop. Wait. Oh, and an elbow by Leona Heidern. Leona. Oh, it's Leona now. And, oh, the cradle DDT. And, wait a minute. I'll come for the cover. One, two, three! And Leona Heidern is your winner. Holy crap. Look at this, the highest of this match. Uh-huh. I don't know where it is. Look at that running form by Vanessa Stylish. She got an elbow drop and then suddenly we're out of Heidern. Went for that cradle DDT. Went for the one, the two, and the three to get that victory. And Leona Heidern qualifies in the Miss in BZW Miss Fight for the Rat. Miss Fight for the Right match. We know that Charlotte and Leona Heidern are in this match. Now who's gonna be there for? We're gonna find out in the future. We'll be right back, guys. So please stay tuned. Main event time, Jade versus KW Zami. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to BZW show number 4. And we got our main event match. Our main event match is the kid going one-on-one with Keiko Yagami. This is going to be the most interesting match. This match happened because of the fact that the kid has been bragging about how she eliminated both Diana Diamond and Keiko Yagami in a battle royal. And then Trina Lash comes in and just says, you know what, this needs to stop now. We're going to be in a match here tonight. And not only that, Diana Diamond comes in and attacks the kid and basically accepting the match for BansheeMania. Here comes Keiko Yagami. So this is Keiko Yagami. Keiko Yagami, who won the number one contenders match at Eternal Street 3, getting a shot for the BZW Gold Champion, and will be taking on Graham Khrushchev at BansheeMania. Oh, and a shoulder block, and the kid definitely pissed, definitely frustrated, angry that the fact that she got jumped by Diana Diamond. Kid is definitely not in a pleasant mood. And what's this now? Nice head scissors by Keiko Yagami. Yagami now. Frankensteiner. Keiko Yagami now with the head scissors. Keiko's like, yeah, come on. And a shoulder block by the kid. The kid now with a thunderous lariat. Kid now. Oh, what's this? Pendulum backbreaker. Oh, look at those punches. There is Frankensteiner. Oh, look at this. Now back suplex by Keiko. Keiko now. A springboard crossbody. Keiko's doing whatever she can to win this match. She wants to prove to the world that she is a champion contender. Looking to silence the critics. Especially this woman right here, the kid. And a back body drop by the kid. Kid now, and just with a wreck of the face. The kid now with a sit-down spinebuster. One. No, kick out. Oh, a kid. And what a Frankensteiner and pinning combination. No. She's just taunting the kid, and the kid not taking that taunt very lightly. Throws her down. The dude will take that. The kid. What's the kid now working on the arm? The kid now. Oh, and a splash. The kid now with a protoplex. Kid with a rake of the face. No, this is a... And... Messed up with that drop kick. Well, barely miss, if you will. I was like, Keiko, and I worked on the arm, slamming the arm to the ground, and ominous! Crouch was sent on! One! No! Keiko now, oh! Back body drop by the kid not going with those punches, the fist of Keiko, I'm sorry, Keiko Yagami, yeah. What's this? Now wait, whoa! What? Oh, nicely done by Keiko Yagami. Keiko now with an elbow to the back of the skull of the kid. Keiko now with a moonsault of the kid. Now with a shoulder block. Kid now going with those strikes. Now, oh, and a clothesline. The kid just walking on Keiko Yagami. And what's the kid now? Ow, that big punch to the face. The kid. And the kid was trying to do for something, go for something, and oh, and kick to the gut by Keiko Yagami. Keiko Yagami with the head scissors. Keiko Yagami. Definitely wants to prove to the world that she earned the title opportunity, earned the number one contenders match. She earned the right to face off against Vanessa Khrushchev. And I have to say, Vanessa Khrushchev actually just giving, just believing in Keiko. And, oh, and a nice, splash. Keiko Yagami. Ow! Oh, a spear. Oh, Keiko. Oh, ramming the... Oh, what's Keiko gonna do? Keiko with those forearm shots. Kid going with those strikes. Kid now. With that suplex. Kid now going for a camel clutch, but unfortunately it was a rope break. A shoulder block. The kid now going with those punches. Now, what's this? The kid with a huge back suplex going for the cover. One! No! Oh, and a nice kick by Keiko Yagami. Keiko Yagami. Now, Keiko with a Russian leg sweep. Keiko now going for a camel clutch. An elbow drop. Keiko now. The club. Knee to the back. Now kick to the back. What's Keiko gonna do? Keiko now. With a neck breaker. Oh, Keiko now. And, oh, nice move. Keiko now. Oh, missed with that senton, corkscrew senton, if you will. Now the kid taking advantage. The kid now doing a windmill with her arm. Now, jawbreaker. Oh, the kid. I tell you this, the kid is definitely pissed. But she's in a very, very foul mood. Because after that assault by Diana Diamond earlier tonight, I don't know if you can blame her, but, you know, I have to say she had it coming. The kid had it coming. Kid going with those punches. And, oh! That a haymaker, in which Keiko just falls to the steel steps, and oh, and another big punch. Keiko Yagami is taking those vicious strikes, and oh, and another one. Goodness gracious. Oh my goodness. I hope Keiko... Oh my god, a third strike, a third punch to the face. Oh, Keiko now, oh. Oh, and another strike. Oh, the kid now. The kid going with those strikes to the face, I mean... This is ridiculous, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the kid now. The kid! Oh! Missed with that moonsault! Oh, Keiko now. Keiko! Oh, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is! Oh, the thunderbolt! It's her with the thunderbolt. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Keiko now coming back in. Oh, what's Keiko going to do? Keiko now with a moonsault. Keiko now, what's this? Oh, the punch of her own. Keiko now. Corkscrew senton. What's this? Oh, look at those. And just pushes her down. Went for those two strikes. One! Two! No! Keiko kicks out! And you gotta admit, Keiko is actually the underdog in this match, if you will. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, shit, here it is! Oh, thunderbolts! Wait, what's Keiko? Keiko now! Oh, that crossbow stands out over the cover! One! No! The kid kicks out! Goodness gracious grief! And, oh, it's a sit-down spine buster. One, two, no, kick out. Wait, oh, and a kick to the face by Keiko Yagami. Keiko now with a springboard senton, or crossbody, excuse me, springboard crossbody. Wait, what's Keiko now? Oh! Nicely done. I don't know what to call it, but she went for that Olympic slam. I don't know what she calls it. Wait, what's Keiko gonna do? Keiko. Oh, that corkscrew senton. Wait, Keiko now. Oh, wait a minute. This could be it. Wait, Keiko. Oh, there it is, a third one. Oh, a third thunderbolt. Not going for the cover. One, two, three, and it is over, ladies and gentlemen. Keiko Yagami is your winner. She has silenced the kid. Keiko Yagami, proving to everyone why she deserves to be in the BZW Global Title Match at BansheeMania. And you see the highlights of this match. Look at those strikes. She took those abusive strikes. And then Keiko Yagami went for that Olympic slam. I'm not sure what she calls it. Maybe we'll find out on the next episode. But then she went for the thunderbolt and went for the one, the two, the three to get that victory. Keiko Yagami is your winner. I mean, you gotta give this kid credit. She definitely deserved this match. She actually deserved to win this. Ladies and gentlemen, that is all the time we have for Banshee's Own Wrestling Show number 4. I'm Dax Rounds, and we will see you guys next time. Please like, please comment, please subscribe, and please share it through our social media. I'm Dax Rounds, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.